Hello and welcome. To encrypt the file, press Command and Space keys at the same time to launch a Spotlight. Type Terminal in the search box and once it appears, click on it to launch. In the terminal window that opens, type OpenSSL space ENC space dash AES dash 256 dash CBC space dash E space dash in space, then drag and drop your file to the terminal window. Now type dash out space and again drag and drop your file to the terminal window, but this time use the left key to bring the cursor to just before the dot and type underscore ENC to rename the output file. Press enter. Now type your password and press enter and type it again and press enter to verify. You have now made an encrypted version of your original file, and if you click on it, it will not be opened, or if it opens, it will contain non-recognizable data. You may wish to delete the original file now. To decrypt or unlock your encrypted or locked file, use the same procedure we used before, but this time replace E with D, drag and drop your encrypted file instead, and change your output file's name back to the original one by deleting the underscore ENC part. Now press enter, type your password, and press enter again. You have now your original file back, unencrypted and unlocked. Please like if you found this helpful, comment to give feedback, and subscribe to see more of my tutorial. Thank you.